Hey guys, I'm back. This is part 3, so here we go. Sorry, I just took a little short break, because it was like perfect time just to take for a little break. Okay, and yeah, I know the camera's a little moved. All snaps. I won. Bam, that was easy. Mine is a winner. See if I can, like, move the camera a little bit. There you go, perfect, okay. I'm hating Luigi. He's winning by, like, a star. Okay, here we go. I don't know, I'm keeping it. Why not? Just for a while. Really, too? Okay, whatever. One, two, there you go. Oh, I forgot what the star is. Dang it. Where's the star? Oh, yeah, I passed it. Or the... And he gets... Oh, my God. Of course he does. I'm, like, losing. Warp pipe. Oh, come on. Waluigi, start. I guess he's putting a bomb. Seven. And there goes the bomb once. Two. Oh, Waluigi. One. So, oh, he gets cut in half, right? When I cut in half, just where the cake is. And it's always down there. Alright, okay, sorry, I'm not talking as much. I just forgot what I was gonna say and stuff, so... I guess it's anybody who wins, I guess. Awesome, I got something. I got money! Oh, but he got more money. I hate you. Poor Luigi. Oh, Luigi got 20? So once again, saving loading screen thingy. I don't care. Okay, so. Yeah, why not? I'm gonna use it. I'm not even using it. Choose on myself. You know why? Well, actually, I don't know why. Yeah, I don't know why I just did that. Why were they doing that? Okay, I think I just messed up. Who cares? Okay. And I got money anyway! Why me? Oh, because I'm the only one that has a... Okay, I got you. Oh, and I randomly put something. I got you. Thank God you didn't take my money. But I still wanted my coin block. Once again, Luigi's going back up. And now we have to celebrate him again. Thanks. Congratulations. All the freaking time. Congratulations with this guy. So yeah, I feel like there should be a game for Waluigi. Because they haven't made a game at all for him that I know of. Star? What? Why? No! Why does he deserve a star? No! He gets my star? What? Okay, that's just messed up. I worked hard to get that star, and I freaking had to give it away just because of some freaking celebration? What? Ugh. I am hating this right now. Alright, whatever. Here you go. Chop rump. Okay, chop rump. Oh, I remember this game. Alright. Hopefully this should be easier, because I didn't win the last time. Not in this board, but the last time. So far, so good. Oh, I made it right in there! That should have been like a new record. Just saying, because I think it should have been. I think it's so far in the game, I think I'm going to get the bonus star for coins. So I'm the one that's supposed to be getting coins. Go! 198. Alright, whatever, 1. Luigi start! What you doing? Nothing. Come on, Mr. Grandpa. He got a Goomba. Really, a Goomba? What did that even do? Waluigi's turn. A 1. Well, you know, everybody's getting 1s. Okay, Wario's turn. 3, okay. She didn't get a 1. Alright, right now, I bet everybody's hating Luigi right now, because he's winning. Flower shower, alright, got you. I sound like a Pokemon. Okay. Okay, whoever gets the most flower points wins. Here we go. Yes, I got the gold one. Awesome. Give me the gold one. Gold one is mine. Alright, got 37. Heck yeah. Of course I'm the winner. I'm gonna give me that coin, bonus star. I already hit 108. I haven't seen anybody even pass 50. I think. I don't know. Come on. Here we go. Number 6. I haven't seen a time I keep saying number or something. I think about Codename Kid Sex Door. I haven't seen that show for like forever on Cartoon Network. I love that one movie they did, Number 0. And of course, I've seen the finale of it. I missed that show. It was a perfect example for children. Alright, so what is he doing? Waluigi coins. Okay, all you do is just switch over coins? Oh my god, come on! Oh, no, I was wrong. Waluigi had like a bunch of coins, I guess. And he barely passed. Oh, wait. Now did he land on it? Would he accidentally... No, okay, I thought he was gonna get blown up if he's automatically on it. And he got the star, of course. Oh, but he didn't even get the money! Oh my god! That's funny. Wow, actually, he was actually gonna get the star, but then he actually didn't have enough money to get the star. What do you know? Okay, why are you turn? Eight. Here comes Mr. Grandpa! Oh, I just thought of something. Remember when Josh Jensen, when he does Jesus Grandma? Come on, Jesus Grandma! I remember that. Thanks to LP catchphrase. He just uploaded it and it was funny. Oh man, I can't believe I forgot that catchphrase. Alright, so here we go. Okay. It looks like Luigi gets to control whoever the heck he wants to do. And all we do is move and jump. That's all we do. Alright. I'm gonna lose, I bet, but I can't let him win. He's the one that we don't want to win. What? Oh, come on! Oh, you can get pushed down just by not moving. Oh, I hate that. Ugh. Come on, Waluigi, stay alive! Oh, Waluigi, Wario! Whoa, dude, stay alive, man! I need you! Thank gosh! Alright. Mario, Waluigi, and Wario wins! I actually feel kind of bad for Luigi. He wants to be my brother in the game, and...